Hi, I'm here to share with you an opportunity to be a part of a legacy that will change the world. Yeah, that's right, the world. So let's talk about foster care. Did you know that half of the students who age out of the system do not graduate high school? 1 out of 4 statistically have ended up in a penitentiary within 2 years. 20% of kids who age out of the system instantly, I need you to take hold of this word, instantly become homeless. 50% of the homeless population has at some point been a part of the foster care system. See, some time ago, I really looked at the fact that there are very nice programs that are available to foster care students. There's funding available for college. But the thing that baffled me was the low participation rate in the foster students with these programs. There was a disconnect somewhere. Something was not meshing to where the programs that were available for these students were not able to service them. And so after praying and considering this thing, the answer was very simple, but so profound. When these kids had an opportunity to go off to college, they had to think about winter break, spring break. Where are they going to go? Where were they going to go? And so that can be a great discouragement and not even giving it a chance because you don't see how you're going to be able to survive. We can change that. At Dosie's House, Always Home, we work with teenagers in their last 3 years of high school to provide them a forever home so that when they go off to college, we have tiny homes on our property for after they graduate high school that they can go to college on spring break, winter break, summer break, and come home. In fact, when they get older and get married, we're on their side of the chapel because we're family. That's just a portion of what Dosie's House, Always Home, is all about. So I know you're sitting back already going, how can I be a part of this vision? How can I be a part of this legacy? And I am so very glad that you asked, because one way that you can be a part of this is to plant a financial seed. And so I want you to take a look at the link that's attached to this video. And I want you to really consider this thing, pray about it, give it some thought, give it your heart and what you want to give to make sure that this vision comes to pass. And so in advance, I want to say thank you on behalf of the foster children, the youth, that you will change the success rate of their future, that the homeless, that you will change the trajectory of the number of people that we have sleeping on the streets, that you will be able to be a part of our youth's future where their success rate changes in such a fashion that it exceeds far beyond whatever they could have even imagined for themselves. And then they have the opportunity to reach back and help someone else. You see, the seed that you plant today is going to keep on growing, keep prospering for generation, to generation to come. Now that absolutely changes the world. Huh, now look at you. Being a part of the future. Go get it.